This tutorial covers these topics. 1. Create dashboard. 2. Text widget. 3. Value widget. 4. Lamp widget. 5. Meter widget. 6. Set dashboard permission. Dashboard provides a cloud service that allows operators to view the needed machine information. Anyone who has permission to access can use a web browser to edit or view the dashboard. In previous video, we talked about how to send data through HMI to the dashboard. Now we are going to talk about how you can set edit and view dashboard permissions. And what widgets you can use to design the dashboard. Go to Dashboards Project tab and press Create New Project on the top right corner. Name the project, and then press Create. Now an empty dashboard is created. Open the settings on the right side, you can change the dashboard's background here. To add a widget to your dashboard, just choose a widget on the left side and drag it to the dashboard. Now let's drag a text widget to the dashboard. On the right side you can set the properties of this text widget. Now enter the text you want to display. You can set the font, size, and other properties of the text widget. Now let's drag a value widget to the dashboard. The most important setting is to select tags in data source. In previous video, we talked about how to link the tags created in data source. Now choose the data you want to display in the value widget. Set the decimal places and multiplier. And other properties such as title, font, and color. Now drag a lamp widget to the dashboard. Select the Boolean tag in data source. In image property you can change the lamp style. Now drag a meter widget. Select a tag in data source. You can set the style of the meter. The decimal settings will affect the shown data in the meter. You can also set the value range and the graduation step. And define a unit to be shown in the meter. When the dashboard is completed, press Publish button on the top right corner. To generate a dashboard link that can be shared to anyone or specific users. The dashboard can be viewed by all user accounts under the same Weincloud domain or only by specific users. If you want to decide who can edit the dashboard, go to the project list. Click the project setting and choose project permission. Only the user accounts under the same Weincloud domain are available. In this video, we talked about the basic widgets of dashboard and how to set the view and edit permissions. In the next tutorial, we will talk about other dashboard widgets. Thank you for watching.